got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Barack Obama. We know less about this man than any other president in American history. What's he hiding? His autobiography is full of fictional characters, but there's a lot more than that. If you try to look into his past, you run into a brick wall. His college records at Columbia, sealed. His college records at Harvard, sealed. We don't know what his thesis papers were about because those are sealed too. His Selective Service record is sealed. His records as an attorney are sealed. He has a Massachusetts Social Security number, and we can't get answers about that either. And no one, I mean no one, has seen an actual physical copy of Barack Obama's birth certificate. The fact is, if we don't know who Barack Obama is, we shouldn't even have him as a candidate for president. Let's disqualify Obama before the Democratic National Convention. Call today to sign the demand to disqualify Obama. Call 1-800-617-7709. We need 10,000 signatures from every congressional district to boot this guy off the ballot and have the Democrats nominate someone else. Unless he can tell us who he is, the Democrats need to put up another candidate. Call 1-800-617-7709 now to sign the demand to disqualify Obama. Paid for by the Conservative Majority Fund.
Thank you for calling to add your voice to the Conservative Majority Fund's very important demand to disqualify Barack Obama. After the tone, please say your full name, then press any key to continue.
Kevin Allen.
I heard.
Kevin Allen.
If this is correct, please say yes. If not, say no.
Yes.
The American people know less about Barack Obama than any other president in American history. This is not acceptable. With the Democratic National Convention coming soon, now is the time to demand that Obama be disqualified and replaced with a new Democratic candidate for president. To do this, we need to gather 10,000 signatures from each congressional district. Your support is very important in our fight to disqualify Obama. Can we count on you for even a modest contribution to help in this emergency situation? Please, say yes now to help disqualify Barack Obama before the Democratic National Convention. Again, say yes to donate now or say no.
Yes.